Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today's video is going to be a Daiso haul and also other 100 yen shots. So first thing I got is this iPhone 7 Plus case. I'm going to be designing this case with the stickers for my mom. I also got this Pasmo card case, so it's easier to find in my tarot. Then some makeup for my cousins who wanted to experiment with makeup. And then this very cute scooper for sugar or creamer. And then I got a flashlight. I couldn't find a decent flashlight in the Philippines. The decent ones are expensive. So this one is only 100 yen. It's good and it's cheap. And then I also got some flip-flops. The ones I got from the Philippines are uncomfortable. These ones are very comfortable, that's why I got two of them. And then some light for our front door, so it's easier to unlock and find the keyhole. I also got this for care pack that I'm going to be reviewing if it's any good. I also got some masks from, I think this one's from Kendo, a 100 yen shop. Some people here are not covering their mouth when they're sneezing or coughing, so have a chance. And then I got a waterproof case for my phone when we are going swimming or outing. And then some foot socks, a hand cream, and then some diffuser, the diffuser and scent soap, an airless pump bottle, and then just a regular pump bottle on the left one. And then some essence. I'm going to be trying this one on my body and my hands. Then some aroma oil, and then this one's a vanilla cologne from Daiso. Then a round coin purse and this room air freshener. So that's it guys for the haul, for the Daiso haul, and thank you for watching. Bye.